Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. It has become a running joke in our household over the years when someone says, "Do you know who I am?" There have been countless comedic skits on that one. But there is always some elitist or wannabe celebrity who thinks that somehow throwing their name or connections around will get them out of trouble. It doesn't usually work, but it is good for a laugh or two. No one cares who someone is or who they're connected to, especially the police. Enter Jordan Hancock, 22, the son of Denver Mayor Michael Hancock. He seems to think he's special and should be treated with respect no matter what he's done or said because his father is the mayor. Boy, was he in for a rude surprise from a police officer that pulled him over for a traffic violation. Jordan yells and cusses out Aurora police officer Paul McClendon from the beginning. Give that officer his due, he kept his cool the whole time this was happening. This incident occurred on March 23rd in Aurora, about 20 minutes from Denver. A bodycam video of the encounter showed Hancock's immediate anger and mouthiness toward Officer McClendon. He told the cop to pick up the pace and write him a speeding ticket, though the officer warned it wouldn't be quick because Jordan didn't have his license on him. From Chicks on the Right. Trending, immigrant actress says she'll leave the U.S. and not just because she hates Trump, police officer, mayor of what? Denver. Flower princess special boy, yeah, exactly, don't worry about it, bleep, WTF does that mean? Don't worry about what? Police officer, well, you're in Aurora bugged. He isn't the mayor of Aurora. Jordan Hancock, yeah, exactly, well guess what, I'm about to get you fired you, bleep, nothing grosser than a, my daddy's the mayor, d-bag, https://t.co/w3730lee1x, Ashley, Kimber, D, at Redith the New Punk, August 23, 2018 Unfortunately, the video was somehow prematurely leaked, and two officers were suspended for it. According to Fox News, two Colorado cops were suspended Wednesday for their involvement in leaking body camera footage of the Denver mayor's son threatening an officer as part of an expletive-laden outburst. Aurora police officers Paul Timmons and Judy Gurley-Lutkin received a one-day suspension after the department found they were involved in prematurely leaking the video of Jordan Hancock, the son of Denver Mayor Michael Hancock, FOX 31 reported. The kid was going 65 miles per hour in a 40 or 50 miles per hour. There are differing reports on the speed limit, speed zone, so this officer had a duty to pull him over for a ticket. That's his job. Jordan had his dad's title in the car but no photo ID of himself. So the officer had to take a picture via his cell phone for his records. That really got the kid riled up. He was driving without a license but that didn't stop him from going off at this officer. Remember when the son of Mayor Hancock mouthed off to an Aurora-ripped cop? Now two officers have been suspended a day each for leaking the body cam prematurely. #dvrpic.twitter.com/gokviglane, Rob Lowe, at Rob Lowe TV, August 22, 2018. When the officer asked for the kid's ID and why the title of the car was in his dad's name, Jordan responded, "Because that's my mother f***ing dad, no respect at all. You ain't taking my picture," Jordan said. B. My dad's the mayor, you f***ing f***, he told the officer. What an embarrassment for this kid's family and especially for his father. Jordan is an adult, he should know better. And a speeding ticket is no reason to act this way with a police officer who is only doing his job. The officer reminds Jordan that he's in Aurora, not Denver, and snarks at him, "Your father is going to be proud," on Jordan's ticket, the officer wrote, "Attitude very poor, see video." The police department found no wrongdoing was done by McClendon. Internal Affairs, however, did find that McClendon showed the body camera footage to Timmons, who recorded it with his cell phone and played it for Gurley-Lutkin. Officer Gurley-Lutkin then showed it to her husband. It's not clear if the husband then leaked the video, but Timmons and Gurley-Lutkin each received a one-day suspension for the video being leaked. I'd say getting suspended for a day was probably worth it here. In May, as stated above, a portion of the body cam footage was leaked. The Aurora Police Department launched an internal probe into the breach. The investigation has been completed, but the department said the results weren't ready for release. The department decided to release the full 15-minute footage in response to a public records request and probably because of the resultant publicity. Hancock has personally apologized to McClendon and paid the $275 fine for the speeding ticket. I bet Denver Mayor Michael Hancock really laid into his son for his actions here. I would not have wanted to be the kid when his father got wind of this. Jordan used a gay slur against the officer and threatened him. That really looks bad for a sitting mayor. No one is above the law. The mayor said, "We address this matter with Jordan and he has apologized to the officer. While we do not support nor condone his inexcusable actions and words during this traffic stop, we love our son dearly and support him." That's exactly what you would expect a good father to say. Nice recovery there despite what his son did.